Sanctus, his spiritus, redeem us from our sorrows.